Greetings, hello, and welcome back to some more Long of the Chosen mod jam and a little bit of a mission. What are we doing? I think we're destroying a relay. Or we intend to.
The communications relay is up ahead. Move in and destroy the target.
Taking our Hellion mech out for a ride here. Alright, all the way over there. See an interesting map.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Drop right into a civilian? No. We drop almost onto a drone, though. I do have someone for hacking. No Trojan, though, so this is just a stopgap measure if we really need it.
Biker out.
I don't mind an early engagement, I really just want to make sure that Christina stays revealed. Concealed, that's the word. I mean, this is the feebled three-sided cover.
Cover me!
Being a little bit slow here today.
Got it, moving.
Right, let's bring you down here.
My turn!
And you hide behind the car, I think.
We need to stop dragging our feet and find some heads to bash.
Looking around, left, right there. I want to get on this high ground, though. I don't want to be stuck in engagement down here. Blitz and deception. Okay. It might almost be worth to actually double back in this direction and take this way up. Oh, you know what? We're gonna do exactly that with Ellie. And if the path is clear, the rest of the squad can come up there. But this way, this is a much safer scouting option here.
Ich sehe den Feind.
Yeah, that would have been fun. Because that drone, well, does not see that tile, but it sees everything else there.
Moving there now, sir.
It's kind of not an optimal move here.
Watch and learn.
Getting so focused on this drone. I'll blame it on the first mission of the day for me that I'm playing.
Position confirmed.
That's what I'm going with. Depending on how this drone moves, you might just have to hack it. You know, so that we can get up here, yeah. Which also puts us on a clock then, right? Because then the following turn it will activate. It will stop being hacked.
Roger that, sir.
If we completely move past it, then we lose concealment. By the way, what's our hack chance anyway? 91. I think we can system infiltrate that to make that 100, which probably will do.
Loud and clear, sir.
Let's take out that drone. Not to dinner, though. Okay.
Bin einen könnten wir gebrauchen.
Wie? Be taking the right path here.
Pattuglia nemica in movimento.
That's more like it. That's a bunch of enemies we can engage.
My turn.
Maybe even a few too many for my taste. What do we have there? Harrier, medic. I think it was two more guys there. There. One up here.
Let's go.
Fine. Is it turret also? Big. Ape the wrath of this drone. Behind this cover. They will never run through the troop transport, so this is kind of a safe position-ish.
Got it covered.
The drone's just gonna wake up from the hack and think it shouldn't be drinking this much next time. So this is not, it's not gonna go on alert or anything.
Watch my back! Where the hell they come from?
Alright. It's not ideal, but I think they're far enough away that they shouldn't activate. This is such a risky play here. Because ignoring enemy pods never turned out badly.
Okay, mi muovo. Siamo vicini all'obiettivo.
All right, I think I can handle it.
Only position I really don't like, but I guess you have to go here.
My turn. Moving there now, sir.
Don't like this.
Wird erledigt.
Now this is a grenadable group, if I've ever seen one, right? Sentry trooper immediately dead from a good old AP grenade. Oh, you were walking, flying in the other direction before. You can't just change it like this. Right, good news, bad news kind of situation. The good news is that we will not trigger anything else, and the bad news is that we will trigger now. There's very little we can do, and we're probably shooting close enough to these guys that they will be on alert.
should never defeat a duelist with talent.
Ti seguo e mi muovo.
So I was very close to getting revealed here, but I think that was very close to getting revealed.
Double time.
Triggered the turret. I'm not even sure how you had line of sight on me there, buddy. Oh, because you have line of sight to this spot? Cool. Now, I'm thinking. I'm thinking we're gonna explode this part of the map.
Eat this. Six feet under.
The 7 feet under. I should have moved you to cover first, but thankfully the medic stayed out of vision. All right, cool. So I'm thinking Jason comes here.
Go, go, go!
Chain shot. I'm gonna give some rapid shielding to him, because he might be in vision of that other group if they come.
Geht klar.
But I don't think I wanna leave the medic alive. So I'm gonna use my one command that I have to pop another grenade over there. Also, let's get one of these puppies out.
This is Firebrand. Evac request confirmed. Hold tight.
Eat this.
Mi muovo verso le coordinate.
Give me any insights on what's on the outside. Now, if they move up here, they spot Jason through the inside. If they move around here to hear what all the ruckus is about, we can get maybe some overwatches here. So I'm gonna move Maria around the corner.
You point, I shoot. I like this arrangement.
It's no use struggling.
Don't move. They're not. Then we spot where they are and send some grenades their way. Now we can do that from where we're standing. Here's a big question. Can we use the frag grenade? What is the third guy? I think a pathfinder. So yeah, let's use the frag grenade together with this thing. This should shred all the armor. And since I don't need to move, I'll pop my teamwork onto Kaiba here. Gives me more flexibility on whatever else I want to do this turn.
Eat this.
Killed, Pathfinder killed. This guy doesn't even know it yet, but he's also dead. Okay, apparently we spotted these ladies. This is not ideal because you are flanked. Don't have a command for that. Here's what we're gonna do then. Got the extra free move, right? So that's that. That's also pretty much the map plus the drone we had at the start. Oh no, that's not what I wanted. At all. What is your special here? Hunting Crush, Bitter Frost, Tongue Grab. Okay. So, first of all, you need to kill the Harrier. That's just a 91. I think the safest approach is probably to suppress him. Clearly those barrels won't blow up, right? Which sets him on fire. Guaranteed, shuts him up. Then we AoE suppress on the Frost Viper, which should hit the other two Vipers that are just down there. So they're counting as suppressed. I don't think we get the shots off, but still. I was hoping I could reach this tile to then stun gun here. So I guess we just stun gun from point blank. I'm just gonna pick up the loot. Probably need to get into the action next turn.
Raggiungo la posizione. Preso.
Just coming out here to give a little bit moral support.
Kein Problem.
What's this on again? Deception. I think deception is taking control of a random enemy. Not at 21%. And not with reinforcements being the downside. Okay.
Das muss besser werden.
Alright. Are you suppression here? Got both of these, you know. Chemfro. Now is it Chemfro or is it Chemfro suppression? Are you a chemistry or a chemistry person? One interesting attack. Sidewinder goes for the flank and then goes for a poison spit. Destroyed, which poisons the Frost Viper, but not me. Okay. Got one more AP grenade.
Aye, aye, Commander.
And drop it like it's hot. I'm not sure where the guy down below is, but frankly, I don't care.
Eat this.
If I hit the one below, great. Don't. We have other ways to handle this.
That's what we're looking for.
So like damage grenadiers. I can't even express it. So great. Especially with AP grenades and mod jam.
I've completed another flawless turn.
Start shooting that. Flashing that.
Posizione compromessa.
I don't think you can attack that. Also don't think you can handle the drone if it comes. So you're just gonna... No, hang on. What am I talking? Oh, you can't use the autogun to target objectives? Or do I just not have line of sight? Oh. Okay.
I'll tell you what. You keep pointing, and I'll keep shooting. It's a match made in heaven.
Yes!
I did drop the evac here on the other side, so we also need to kind of move there a little bit.
We have work to do!
Should totally have moved you somewhere where you actually see the thing. Which I thought would be there.
Schon unterwegs. Ich habe das Paket.
That's the last enemy. Probably.
You should have picked better monsters. Come on.
Get you up here.
Positive.
Okay, let's move.
Thing is dead here.
Menace 1-5, we confirmed destruction of the relay. The alien transmission is down.
All enemies dead.
Eliminate any remaining hostiles and move to evac.
Think how well. Because then no enemy hostiles left. Unless there's another drone left. No enemy turn means no enemies.
Bin gleich da.
Another successful operation.
Move!
No problem.
We are FUBA!
This is Firebrand. It's time to go.
Here I go.
Up.
All XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand is returning to base.
I had the feeling I forgot something, but no, I think we got it all. Got all the kills. We got all 12 kills. We also... you know, normally I'm just zooming in and taking a shot, but I think I need to. I can only rotate you. You need to kind of, kneel down just so that we can have a better look at Jason up there. Wonderful. This is another 30 intel and a scanning site.
By dissident elements operating outside of the city centers, have done little to slow the progress of Advent's ongoing development or outreach programs. Voluntary citizen emigration numbers are
at the highest.
Finding success in the field.
No promotions.
It's good for the entire crew's morale.
Really, of course, yeah. Probably blew up another one or two with the Harrier. Or whatever that guy was. But that's fine. Right, let's carry on. We're still hoping to find some good mission timers in... It's an alloy skinning site, okay. I wonder how many alloys we get from this and how many we get from that. Some good mission timers here, because, you know, I want to have some missions. I will not set up the HQ just yet. I'm definitely going to wait for Advanced Mechanetic. I might want to wait for Armor. Depending on how long it takes to research that. Now we get the lab in 4 days, so that should give us a huge boost to our research speed. What's that? Lib 1, bet timer. I want to do missions here, but not if that's the price. Alright, so now we got the munitions mount, which is a really, really important upgrade for our sniper mechs. We're gonna see that in action soon. And we kind of also want the mechanized arm transformation gears, which allows you to install like stuff in your auxiliary slot, which otherwise only goes into the bit heavy weapon slots.
We'll get started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
Okay, I think do we have the power? 100 supplies. Okay, do we have the supplies? It's the better question. So we definitely put one in here. 100 supplies. So much for the plan of having some spare supplies to upgrade. To buy some advanced magnetic weapons, huh? So let's put it this way, I don't have an engineer right now to put in here. Once the lab finishes in 3 days, we can throw in the second gremlin into the resistance ring. So I'm gonna clutch my pearls here for a little bit longer. We also have the supply drop still to pick up. These are terrible timers. That's like 4 people I can put on this mission. Against 10 to 12 enemies? I don't think so. I think we might have a faceless problem here, or just really, really bad luck. And then we get, where we're not scanning, a 10-day supply crate extraction. Yes, please. Just get better timers if you want to run better missions. Alright.
Setting course for Sector 2, Australia.
Commander, you should be aware, we're detecting loft activity in this area. Our forces will need to be especially vigilant.
So the question is really, who do I put on this? Do I put these guys like the, my higher ranking guys on this mission, which means we're definitely not doing the HQ assault until they're back, which then probably means we do wait for advanced armor. Although I do think, let's keep those two out. And let's bring Maria again. Because a flamethrower is really good when we're going up against the Lost. Let's also, yeah, and let's bring Ellie again. That, just that we have an officer. Of course, grenades are not the best thing against the Lost, but we do have Bladestorm combatives that should pretty much take care of an unlimited supply of Lost, once you reveal that is. We also have area suppression, and I think we're good. I think I'll pick up the supplies, then pick up the scanning site here. More daytimer on the supply rate into New Guinea. So first things first, this is not coming. Well, New Chile is down to strength 2. It moved 1 point over to Australia. Interesting. So we can only do that with a boost. One time. We've got our Ranger, we've got our Mech Sniper. Both our Mech Snipers available if we really want to cheese it. Why wouldn't we? As much as I want to avoid flying back and forth the whole time, can I really scan for 6 more hours before I set this up? I'm gonna boost it anyway, I think yes I can. Just finish this.
I appreciate the new lab facilities, Commander.
Yes, yes. Get the scientist in there. The supplies. What's this? Jailbreak bed timer.
Setting course for the Chilean Control District.
Days 22 hours. It's all right. What do we need? We need some sort of scouting. And we need sniping. Oh, the sniping. still reaches, gives us 110%. So you keep the enemies at bay, you find them, and you two kill them. Sounds great. Fantastic plan. Hang on. Before we do that though, it's a convoy, okay. A convoy map, we can actually do that. Do we get the ammunition mount here? No, I think we need to buy it. Yes. It's free. I think I'll take two then. So the munitions mount is a secondary weapon. So that means you can't get the grenade launcher. Unless I can also. No, I cannot do that. So it gives you basically. First of all, it gives you an ammo slot, which is gonna be really nice for us. Would be really nice for us if we had any ammo remaining. Okay, AP rounds it is. Now, for our second sniper, who is more the rocketeering person, right? I think we're going with a shredder rocket, regular rocket, an AP grenade, and maybe another AP grenade. Then the question is, do we keep a short-range weapon? So you might actually be in firefights. Or do we also take the sniper gun? Take the sniper gun, right. Weapon attachments. Stock. Scope, and I think the heavy barrel. Seems good. What do we have here? Heavy barrel, experimental. Well, this is pointless, right? Because we get the ammo slot now from the ammunitions mount. We don't need an experimental magazine. Let's give you... actually, let's swap that around. You get the regular scope. You get the advanced scope. I don't think there's any way I can get another person in here. Yeah, no. I don't want to do under-infiltrated supply raids. I've heard some bad stories about that. Now, you're slowly at the level where I might give you a rifle, right? Where you can... You're supposed to be a shooty shinobi. Why are you not shooting? The problem is... In this mission, I need him for scouting. So I want to have as small as a detection radius as possible. So SMG plus... Covert. Cool, This is greedy. This greedy has been the tagline of this campaign so far. Do we have... So thinking if I want to skip this AP grenade and also give you thermal sub armor, I definitely want to get alloy platings. Be a good sword. You have Blade Storm. If things go rough, you can still combative tank something very effectively. PCS. I think we're good. Ish. Gotta play it very carefully. Similar to the other four-person supply raid that we did, right? We also had one shooter, we had one grenadier, one sniper, one scout. So clearly, if I could do it before, I can do it again. I just really wish I had the advanced mech cannons already, because these things are slowly starting to go out of business. I really can't wait another day for that to be ready.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
Even if it's just 11 hours, we don't have these 11 hours for that mission. Right, and I think it was a mistake scanning these supplies out. Now, down here in our brand new lab, I think we're going all out.
Laboratory facility upgraded. Laboratory facility upgraded.
Upgrade that immediately. So we now effectively have 6 scientists researching. Our other scientist I have as a Haven advisor to find better mission timers, and that's working reasonably bad, because we didn't at all get that supply raid that came from here and brought
Avenger
troops into there.
New course.
Yes, that's exactly where I wanted to fly. Thank you, Kane. No, actually that is where I wanted to fly. It's the one time you didn't screw me over here. Alright, we're already in for another wild ride on the data tab, but we're also ready to ambush enemy troops, which will make the data tab a little bit easier. It's 16 to 18 now, because it's a strength 5 region. And we've got the survivalist sharpshooter combo. Reaper for continuous scouting. And totally not being greedy about trial by fire. Alright, troop column. Coming up next time around. Where we at? I never can remember what the starting strength is, but I think we're keeping global strength somewhat under control. How under control it's going to be, actually, is something we'll find out here. If we can flawless, or at least reasonably well, defeat that troop column. We have a little bit of an issue, as we have a scientist Haven advisor, and we just triggered an intel retail, so he's gonna be on the mission and potentially in danger. Not potentially, he's in danger. He's like in danger, in real danger. But we're gonna have advanced mech. We can wait 5 more hours before we run the thing. Alright, but for now, I'm gonna put a cut in here. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.